The mole was Hamura's personal underworld assassin. With a mounting threat behind them, Yagami and Kaito are forced to cut ties with Matsugane. And the two set foot down a path of no return. Finally, the name of a mastermind bubbles to the surface. The man is an AD9 researcher, Yoji Shono.